A common question I get is, at what point do I clean my brayer or my block? And the answer is this. Whenever I see these tiny little particles, I know it's time to clean it up so they don't show up in the print.